हेलो मैम, मै नो योर नेम।
आई एम नोबिता हल्दीराम।
वेयर डू यू स्टे मैम?
आई स्टे इन ठाकुरली।
ओके, व्हाट इज द एज ऑफ योर चाइल्ड?
ही इज जस्ट कंप्लीटेड 2 इयर्स।
ओके, सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्ले स्कूल वेर यू लुकिंग आउट फॉर योर सन?
आई वाज लुकिंग आउट फॉर अ प्ले स्कूल वेयर देयर आर लॉट ऑफ फन एक्टिविटीज एंड वेयर द चाइल्ड कुड एंजॉय एंड देन लुक फॉरवर्ड for his real academic, he gets some idea how to be regular to school,
okay,
and how enjoyable the school experience can be.
Okay. So did you consider any other schools before finalizing on EuroKids?
Well, I just went through the internet and tried to find out the play schools which are near to my area.
Okay.
I went to around 3 to 4 myself.
Okay.
And also I went to their websites to find out how what is their curriculum, etc.
Okay. So out of your personal experience, what are the two best things you feel about EuroKids?
I find the environment is very good. And I'm pretty impressed by the management, how they manage the teachers and the ladies also who help the children. I find them very cooperative, very soft-spoken.
Okay. And do you feel that there is any area of improvement?
One area of improvement which I could think of is, it didn't happen a lot of times, but one or two instances it has happened that the teachers have called us on a working day, and then some senior and husband both are working. It becomes difficult for us to manage on working days.
Okay.
We prefer if it is on Saturdays or Sundays, but it didn't happen many times, but
okay. And if you were to recommend EuroKids to some other parents, on a scale of 5, how would you rate it?
I'll rate it as 4.8.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.